Halo semua, balik lagi di What's Inside by Alan Library. Kesempatan kali ini kita mau lihat isinya nih, My First Discoveries yang Polar Bears. Apa sih isinya? Langsung aja ya. Halaman pertama, seperti Polar Bears. Nah, dia bahannya agak tebal, tapi nggak setebal si board book ya, segini aja. Okay, in Greenland and on the frozen lands and seas of the Arctic Circle lives the polar bear. The polar bear gets its name because it lives in regions near the North Pole. Its white coat makes it difficult to spot against the ice and the snow. Polar bears have webbed feet which help them to swim. Nah, yang menarik dari buku My First Discovery ini, dia punya halaman transparan seperti ini ya. Contohnya, nah kalau dibalik tuh, voila, ada sisi lainnya, yaitu ini si pausnya ya. Their large hairy paws are like snowshoes. They stop them from sinking into deep snow. Halaman selanjutnya. A polar bear has sharp eyes and a very good sense of smell. Jadi ini khusus tentang polar bear ya. Pengetahuan tentang polar bear bagus banget menurut saya sih. Its pointed claws give it a good grip on ice. The long hollow hairs of its white coat absorb heat from the sun's rays. The thick layer of fat on its body helps it resist the cold. A polar bear can catch the scent of its prey from far away. Lengkap banget ini cerita tentang polar bear. Nah, in December, in the depth of a den dug out of snow, two tiny bear cubs have just been born. Nah, sampai cerita tentang melahirkan, sampai dinyusuin anaknya pun ada. In the cold winter, when she sleeps, the mother licks her cubs to keep them warm. In spring, the sun reappears and the hungry female bear emerges from its den. She has lost nearly half her weight. The cubs have grown. They follow their mother everywhere. They will stay with her for 2 or 3 years. Jadi dari buku ini kita tuh bisa tahu bahwa anaknya si beruang tuh cuman tinggal tuh 2 atau 3 tahun loh sama ibunya. The mother bear cares for her cubs. She protects them from every kind of danger. Sleep, eat, and play is what the cubs do all day long. Even when they are fully grown, polar bears sleep a lot of the time to save energy. The mother bear sits up to let her cubs suckle her milk. They grow very fast. Gambarnya juga bagus ya. What do polar bears eat? When a seal sticks its head out of the water, beware if there is a hungry bear nearby. The bears feed on seals, young walruses, and fish. In summer, they also eat seaweed, berries, and plants. Sometimes they find a stranded whale. A polar bear is a big meat eater. It can devour as much as 4 kilos a day. Dan dia tuh makan apa aja sih di sini? Kita bisa tahu ya, polar bear itu ternyata makannya seal, young walrus, fish, juga dia bisa makan seaweed, berries, sama plants. Juga dia kadang makan paus. Polar bears can swim for several hours at a time and will travel long distance by water. They paddle along with their front paws and steer with their back paws. They can swim underwater for several minutes at a time. Polar bears are good hunters. They roam all over the ice floes in search of food. When they spot a prey, they can chase it very fast and make a huge leap to catch it. Even so, sometimes seals are too quick for them. Many Inuit carvings represent dancing bears. The Inuit people of Greenland have great respect for polar bears, just like their ancestor did. Inuits make carvings out of colored stones and walrus tusks. A fully grown male polar bear is much taller than a man. It lives for up to 30 years. Oops. Polar bears are under threat from people who pollute the air and the sea. Global warming is causing the ice floes to melt. This threatens the survival of polar bears because they cannot live anywhere else. The ice floes are breaking into small pieces. Udah, itu halaman terakhirnya. Jadi kesimpulannya, benar-benar buku yang menceritakan tentang polar bears ya. Jadi banyak banget ilmunya dari buku ini juga. Dia itu menarik karena si halaman transparan tadi ya. Jadi kita bacanya pun semangat, gak bosen gitu. Gambarnya pun bagus, kata-katanya juga gak terlalu banyak ya. Buat anak-anak juga gak bosenin gitu. Gak yang melulu tulisan, pengetahuan tuh. Rekomend sih. Ini bagus sekali.